Hey, everyone. Why is my mic? Oh, I know why my mic is like that. Shit. I'm an S. Oh, no, I didn't sound crunchy. Okay. Woo. I was worried I'd sound crunchy for a second then. Howdy. Pasty balls. Oh, wait. Howdy, everyone. It's been a while. I've been watching GDQ. GDQ was good. Very good. Lots of good runs. I enjoyed it thoroughly. Now we're back streaming. It's fun. The 2021 video's coming along well, by the way. I'm not gonna stream it. Purely because that video already is going to basically be just a retread of clips that were in previous monthly ones, but I also don't want it to just be like a compilation of clips that were in other videos already, because then it's like, why bother watching it? Like, I don't want it to just be consumable upon release. I want it to, like, you know, maybe have some slightly different edits or something like that, like I did with 2020's one. So I don't want to spoil them. Long story short, there's a lot of stuff that I forgot was last year, but anyway, 10 balls. Each ball has a number. Numbered 1 through 10. Swirl the balls. Pick a number. And I'm dropping frames again for no reason. I have no idea why I'm dropping frames. I have literally lowered my bitrate and I'm still dropping. And I remember now, this is why I actually changed to Streamlabs OBS, because Streamlabs OBS actually didn't drop frames on. But regular OBS, for some fucking reason, I did. But anyway, there's the number. It's a 7. Like, I've dropped 2.4% of frames right now. 777 frames already. Means I'm probably on track to drop like at least 10,000 by the end of stream. Which is fucking insane to me. Like, I legitimately don't know why it's doing this. It shouldn't be doing it. It really, really shouldn't.
Yeah! Who needs frames anyway?
Thanks to sub for 29 months. I mean, you're right. Who needs frames anyway? But, you know, I like it because it means the lag, the latency between stream is low, meaning I don't lose concentration or have no idea what's going on with what people are saying to me. I'm gonna turn it down a slight bit. Unless there's no music. Plus, also, it's frustrating because it's like, I know, like, personally, if I'm in a stream and, like, frames are constantly dropping, I might get to a point where I just stop watching. Like, I'll just be like, sorry, but I can't stand this. And I mean, I know other people have as well, because I've seen my analytics. Have you seen that Kingdom Hearts Puppet song video? I think so. Probably. I've seen a few. I'm assuming you mean one that was released recently. In which case, I don't know, probably. Anyway, this is Cruelty Squad. It's a game with stuff and things. It's pretty loud, really? On my screen, it doesn't look very loud. I can make it quieter, though. There we go. It's Cruelty Squad! It's a game about things and stuff and... You'll see. I mean, you won't. Now you won't, especially because I'm dropping frames. Yep, stop dropping frames. I'm gonna kill ABS one day. Ayo! Okay. Equipment. Stock market, select weapons. Snooze Fest animal control pistol. As the cost of human life is low, there have been no real attempt to create a tranquilizer gun for security or military needs. Some have, however, adopted these animal control pistols as the less messy way to get past overly vigilant security. Hey, unable to load, thanks to some for 7 months.
That's almost 3 months.
That is... I'm sorry, did you almost say... Did you say three? Lady, you're wrong. What are we looking at here? I'll explain in a bit. It won't make any sense, but it also will make sense. I just realized, actually, there's something I can do. Hang on. That I, because when you load it up, there's a... Here we go. There's an intro cutscene. And I'm dropping frames again. That's us. My work. Subtitled, everything in this game is a choice. A deliberate choice. This is pretty steamy. It's pretty steamy. Steam's going everywhere. We're being pulled back in. Yeah, I love this channel. That's the intro cutscene. You did, Nobigu. And what you have won. Is my old PSP. My old white PSP. I forgot that I had a white PSP. I wonder if it's still got charge in it. How do you turn these on again? There it is. It does not have any charge. I'll charge it one day. Oh yeah, that's right, they only take mini USB. Yeah, I'll charge it someday and we'll see what's on it. Yeah, the batteries do go bad pretty fast. That's what you want. The Star Wars PSP Slim. I really wanted to get the Simpsons one. but I didn't get it. Anyway. Welcome to Cruelty Squad. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. There we go. Oh. I'm gonna open my window. Ready. Oh, this bird is making me hot, am I right? I should learn the controls. This is gonna be hard to do. Hey, Delta, how you doing? Nickelodeon Slime, that's my health bar. Yeah, those batteries do expand. I don't think this one has expanded. Oh no, it has. It definitely has. God, I forgot how fucking awful the PSP button thing, battery thing was. Oh yeah, that baby's primed. Yeah. You have to get a new battery for this one. I'd be tempted to get a new battery, though. It'd be neat to get my old PSP working again. People wonder why the PSP sold poorly. Well, the PSP didn't sell poorly. Well, it didn't sell that poorly. It was pretty decently sold console. Here's Vita that sold awfully. That's the one that was a horrible disappointment. Although I wasn't horribly disappointed in it. I was horribly disappointed that there were no games for it, but the reason there were no games for it is because no one wanted to support it. Because no one had support for it. Anyway, those are lithium-ion batteries for you. Also near impossible to find good third-party legacy batteries. Fuck. I'll find a way. Alright, so we got forward, back, left, we got shoot, space, crouch, zoom is shift, uses R. Lean, weapons, last weapon, suicide K? Oh, fuck yeah. Fuck yes. Divine Light 7, you are a flesh automaton animated by neurotransmitters. Ain't that true? You can find them. I'm talking about good quality. Fair enough. I wouldn't need good quality, I don't know. Anyway. Hey, buddy. Welcome to the Cruelty Squad headquarters. To the right, you can find firing range in the newly renovated kill box. Perfect for honing your skills. Head left and you arrive at the lounge. Perfect place to relax and recover after a hard day at work. Is there something else I can do for you? Mashing K. Really? Okay, thanks, OBS. I was just saying you too. I had a PS Vita and what I call my Persona 4 Golden and Project Diva Machine. Pretty sure those were the only two games that anyone ever played on them. Oh, okay. That's how reloading works. Interesting. Huh. Yeah, don't worry. I'm not gonna use much of the specific head tilting. There will be head tilting moving left and right, though, unfortunately. I don't have enough money. money. Oh yeah, that's right, the stock market. Very important. I have negative stock. Negative money. Hey there. I love spending time in the lounge, it's so relaxing. All my worries just melt away. What's your favorite weapon? I'm really into anything that shoots flechette. I can occasionally hear somebody talking when nobody else is here. It's upsetting. I love spending time in the lounge, it's so relaxing. All my worries just melt away. Hey, Kira Queen. Thanks for the follow. Light bit of. Ah, oh, yes, of course. Oh. This all makes perfect sense. I appear to have stowed my weapon without knowing how. Unless I threw it away. That is fair and also correct. Did I throw my weapon away? What button did I hit? Yeah, I think I threw my weapon. Well, that's not good. Does anyone see my weapon? Uh-oh. That's the... Now we're in the office. Okay. Where'd gun go? Oh yeah, also I forgot to mention, I got access to follower emotes, so I added a whole heap. Yep, it's my life. So yeah, I added some follower emotes if you're into that sort of thing. Oh sweet, I got $500. Now I'm no longer in debt. But did I beat the game? Good for distracting enemies. You can also press... This is good for murder. I do like murder. Murder is good. Well, murder is good. You know, murder is good. Okay, I think I've got the gist of it. Let's get started. Of course. Yeah, it's a bit like one or something. Fucked up my last job pretty bad. I got the targets, but I accidentally got a bunch of civilians killed. Still got paid, of course, but I feel pretty bad. My friend, morals are something you should not have in this day and age. I'll admit I'm a little bit lost. I guess I'll just leave. Because these people are scaring me. An oasis of love and friendship. Yeah, let's check the stock market. Oh, I have no... Oh, that's right. I just don't have any debt. How do I close the stock market? Wait. How do I close this? Oh, okay. but I don't have any farmer. Sigismund of the pharmaceutical department has been embezzling company funds and using them to gamble with highly speculative biological currencies. This would already be bad enough to warrant his immediate liquidation, but he's also become increasingly deranged, lying into fits of rage and vomiting blood all over the office. While you're there, you should also dispose of his accomplice, Jerry. He's scheduled to be hosting a meeting at the conference room with other executives. So we're wanting to kill Sigismund and Jerry. Since it's your first day, I dosed a special combat cocktail for you. Don't worry if you feel a little off. Haha, good luck. That's good. You know, I forgot that what game I was playing for a second then. Let's retry that, shall we? I'm like, yeah, let's just walk around. I'm like, wait, no, that's not how this works. There we go. You're coming with me, buddy. Ah! The music is amazing. This is basically Deathloop 2, yeah. Oh. Hey, it's you! Got him. Okay, now I need to kill the assistant. Oh, this is just a random civilian. I thought it wasn't it. Whoops. Okay, how do I get up there? Stop the loop. Ow. Oh, I got him. Sweet! Pop plant. Oh, fish. Good fish. Yeah, let's... Ooh, hang on. There's a door. What's behind here? A dead man. Another dead man. And a lot of dead men telling no tales here. Ah! There's your gun. Ooh, food! Mmm! Okay. Stairs! That's what I want. Oh, I'm dead. Try that again, but not fuck it up immediately. Oh no. That took a long time to shoot one man. That's fine. Oh yeah, the guards won't care about civilians, by the way. They'll just kill them immediately. Which, you know, is something. Something to be said about it. Music is a tad headache-inducing. You know, helps if I reload the gun. Where is he? There he is. I got him. Where's that pistol? I want more ammo for the pistol. Where is it? Yeah, I know he's here, but where's his ammo? That's what I want to know. Is that his ammo? No, that's a head. How'd you die? What's wrong with you, buddy? Don't die. Alright, let's go to those stairs again. Fuck. Now, I'm not very good at this game. Due to your wasting of company resources by hogging the genetic recombinator, you've been selected to participate in an experimental biological enhancement program. All your debt is cleared, and from now on your body will regenerate by itself. Can't say I envy you, though. Well, I mean, at least they know I'm bad at it. Ow! You were waiting for me! Ooh. Oh! Cool, now I can be a cannibal. Delicious. Give me the dog. The dog is the most delicious. About waiting for him to turn around, but no. Oh my god. Yeah. Secret Service, man. I don't know which one's the dude. They're all gonna die. It's fine. We live in a world where this is fine. The world is called society. I was gonna say, did I not pick it up? But I did. This doesn't feel like a real game, but I can buy this on Steam and that worries me. See, I feel the exact opposite. The fact that I can buy this on Steam is great. You know, I'm very much not good at games. My aim, even less so. All fine. Okay, upstairs. Okay, crouching around corners isn't that great. Hello? This is not the right place to be. Well, now I'm definitely not in the right place. Oh, hello, I see you're all still down here running around panicking. Don't worry about it, it's fine. He's just dead, deal with it. Go back up. Once more onto the breach. What a beautiful world. Okay, so not through here. Gonna be another. Crap. Hey. Ah! Oh god, those aren't good rats. Those are bad rats. Very bad rats. Oh, sweet money. Okay, I need to find out where the hell this guy is. Oh, back alley. Good to know. Anything cool in the dumpsters? Another door. That goes nowhere. Okay. What about this door? That door leads there. Meaty. What the fuck kind of corridor is this? Fuck. No! You know, if I didn't get bitten by bad rats. If I didn't get bitten by bad rats. I think I'd be okay. Damn it. Give me that meat. Give me the meat, give me the bullets. Give it all to me. Hello. We go again. We shoot the security man. And he falls down. Hello, Mr. Secret Services. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Got him. I got him in the end. Just a mild bit of crisis. Fine, Stan. Alright, go grab that money. Did I not reload? Guess not. Alright, let's go up. Oh, you went where you were meant to be. Good for me, I guess. Money was in here. Let's see if it's still here. Money's gone because I took it. Now I'm just sad. Okay, let's go up and say hi to the doggies. Hello, doggy. Weird demon dog. Wait, there's nothing even up here? Oh! I stand corrected. Oh, this is the bathroom. Okay, but I need to get up there. So I'm assuming the only place I haven't been must therefore be the direction I need to go. Oh lordy. Gotcha. Oh yeah. This is the way to go. No! Oh. Doink, Scoop. Zoink, Scoop, I'm really fucking bad at this. Doesn't help that reloading is a bit janky. Let's go upstairs first. Since I seem to be having the most trouble with upstairs. Play my tunes. There we go. Oh, I'm being fired at. Damn, this pot plant's fucking jamming. I like that pot plant. It speaks to me. That door open in reverse. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, there's an expert commando here. I am now. I have been made aware. Very aware. Try that again, shall we? Man, you are just not phased, huh? Okay, bud. Now, the fact that they run around like that is, I think, what most annoys me. Because it's really hard to shoot them when they do that. There's the doggy. There's the pop plant. There he is. Don't know how I'm gonna deal with the Black Ops, dude. Versus. Bulletproof glass. Is that a delicious slice of pizza? Mmm. Thank you. Now this looks like a spider door. Got him. Now this is a gun. This might be good against the asshole. Oh, there he is. Wait, is that him? Yeah, that's him. Got him! BLJ'd him. Oh, he was in the toilet. Ugh. I do like pills. These pills seem to make me Sonic, I think. Or just drugged out of my mind. Oh. Cool. Ah, so the rooftops provide another way to get in. Handy. Okay. And now to go kill the other dude. And then there's Chunky. He's dead. There we go. Bump, bump, bump. Well, Mr. Executive, you look like the Joker. Now you're dead. The Joker's dead. Now, where's the exit? LSD Doom, probably. Oh, hey there. I can see they got you too. Honestly, it's not so bad. It's always good to have more options for nutrition. You end up saving a lot of money. Reversing the process? Sounds unlikely. Stay as long as you want. As far as I'm concerned, we're family. Oh, thanks. Your flesh house. Lovely. That's the exit. Did it. We recently gave the Su Food and biocomputing startup G-Tech a significant seed capital, around $5 billion. We've also been helping them by supplying proprietary research data, which turns out they have been selling to our competitor for large sums of money. On top of this, they have also not produced any results and have wasted most of their funding on purchasing Chunko Pops and expensive properties and an elite gated community built on an ancient mass grave, which will soon hopefully have an addition of 3 fresh new bodies. Good luck. God damn. Alright, so what? Okie dokie. These are all like the implants and everything I can get. Well, I can't get them because I have no fucking money. Let's put some money in the stock market, shall we? Spacefaring solutions. They seem to be going on the up. Let's buy 10 of those. I did buy 10, right? Okay. Gaga's gone down. Failing game games. Oh, this is on the up and up. Let's buy 5 of that. Oh, this is on the up and up too. So let's buy 2 of that. Is this made by the Space Warlord Organ Trading Sim? No, but I believe it was either published or they're just really close with them. Next mission. We got stonks, we got no stonks. Yo, is this Undertale? Careful, most of the people here living here employ. Sound. Heavy security. It's so unnerving that the doors open backwards like that. Well, some of them do, some of them don't. I know it's a deliberate decision, too. Okay, so we got the Pentagram Church. Lovely. Hey, what are you doing in my house? Oh, you're a new neighbor, but you don't seem nouveau rich like the rest of them. That's good. You should shower sometimes to make a better first impression. People moving here don't know what they're dealing with. The inverted sun glows underneath the cursed shithole. Won't be long now before this place can be returned to its pristine, flattened state. Soon. Mildly concerning. Anything else in here? Okay. Who doesn't love a good pepperoni pizza after a hard day of trading? I mean pepperoni. You put pee-pee on your pizza, bro? Oh, the pizza house! Finally! Go to the pizza house! Oh, fuck yes. I just wanted a pizza. I'll take your body, I guess. Hey, oh, anyone want a pizza? You want a pizza? That's a good pizza. Oh, fuck yes. Delicious pizz. What are you doing here? was getting some fucking pizza, but I guess I'm not allowed to have pizza.
Oh, wow.
Fucking rude. What, I feel like you're gonna shoot me? Good. Okay, this is the complex. Howdy, neighbor. They're trying to make it legal to cook meth. Don't get me wrong, I'm into freedom, but that's a step too far. Do you hear that screaming? Bazinga. 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 Secret service, more like... not secret service. Hello, Joker. Yeah, buddy, I could have told you not to run into that. Calm down. Calm down. Ah, this is the garage, obviously. Hey, what you got for me? Who are you? Get out of here. Leave me alone. What did I just tell you? I'm trying to work here. No, you can't help. You're a piece of piss. You're a piece of piss. I really look up to people who are good at violence. Oh, me? How's that? Nice health. This isn't even the right house. That's a castle. That's just a castle. Or it's Parliament House. Oh no, wait, hang on, this was the right place. I just need to go down, not up. Well then. Having a lovely conversation. Rudely interrupted. I think this guy has a gun. Yeah, he had a gun. I too had a gun. All these people have guns. Not a fan of guns. Personally, I think we shouldn't have guns. Oh, hey! You're one of my targets. Whoa, that's a lot of Gronko Pops. Don't like this. Buddy, you had a problem. Real big problem. Right, I'm here to solve it for you. Ooh, pills! Feels like Deus Ex for people who like dream logic. Average game viewers. No, don't tell me. No, that's mean. Still don't collect Funko Pops, right? 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 Oh yeah, they were photos of actual Funko Pops. Crunch your tires down. Okay, so there's someone in here. There is someone in here. Oh, you. Cool. Alright, where's the last person? They're that way. hell is that? Yeah, I guess it's this house. Well then. Howdy. I really don't need this shit in my life right now. Sorry, buddy. Your life's about to get a whole lot worse. Because I'm in town. When I'm in town, you don't... Whoops. Cool. Fine. Oh, there you are. Hey, 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 come back. Hell is this? Wait the music. When you go home with a guy and his wall is full of Gronkos. Matt, how would you have felt if like after our first date, I brought you back to my place and my walls were nothing but Funko Pops. Like, just, like, you couldn't see the actual wall, all you could see were Funko Pops. The fifth. Not American, you bitch. I can't sleep with. That actually just reminded me. I hooked up with someone once. Well, they didn't have a wall of Funkos, but they had like 10 of them all on a shelf. And it's like, the way they were positioned made it look like they were watching us. And I was like, this is really uncomfortable. Cam doesn't show it, but all to the wall on the right of his desk is covered in Gronkos. Not meant to know about that. It has come to our attention that the CEO Advanced Orbital Instruments has been doing too good of a job trying to increase the survival rate of our mission to Mercury. Currently estimated around 20%, this simply won't do as it is first and foremost a sacrificial mission designed to satiate the appetites of some of our higher ups. Once you get rid of him, we'll be free to install our own CEO who is more attuned to the concept of mass scale human sacrifice. Woof. Oh fuck, look at them stocks! Look at them! Look at them, they're going up! Yo, we are making money! We are making money! No, go back up. Yeah, we're making money! Oh fuck yes, we're gonna sell all of that. Oh, making money! Sell! Oh no. Wait, what the fuck? Hey, Leadline. How you doing, Leadline? Can you please turn your Pickle Rick Funko around while we're busy? Babe, the Pickle Rick Funko stays watching. Whoa, okay, I'm gonna buy some of these stocks. I'm gonna buy 5 aubergines. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna buy some of these too. Oh, I can only buy one. Is there a lot of money? Oh, I don't have enough money. Eggplants? Pickle Rick Funko chest hat. Oh, I spent all my money on stocks. I feel dirty. What a beautiful day in the sky. The older gods are smiling upon me. Oh lordy, it's a prison. And I need to kill the warden. Maybe good to try and find another way in, rather than go guns blazing. I'm sure there's another way in. I mean, it's a prison. They famously have more than one entrance. Oh, by the way, I had a whole heap more videos for the videos thing. Yeah! Hey, Jester of Sheeps. I don't know why that's...
Noog.
Oh. Oh, my chat's borked. My chat completely froze. Would you still date me instead of my Persona 4 TV tattoo? I got a RIP Brian Griffin tattoo. Babe, I have that tattoo. Sorry for pinging you permits so much on Barry's stream. No, it's fine. What the fuck was that? That's one of my many videos that I have. There we go, chat's fixed again. I don't know why I got balked. Oh hey, I'm dropping frames. Doggy. Doggy. Delicious doggy. Stop running. No. I still love that one. I think that got him dead. There's a dog, but no dog. Dog house, but no dog vibes. I love that. Hang on, I need to pop my headset in because my computer is screaming at me to do it and I keep ignoring it. Now, who would have thought that a fucking high security prison would have so many guards? Where's your gun? There's your gun. And that's my, I think that's my biggest complaint so far about this game is sometimes it's hard to see where the guns are. Now, what the fuck is this? Oh my god. Hello. Hello. Thank you. According to the latest research, living conditions on Mercury aren't that bad. I'm a liking this gun. Buddy! Who else is seeing me? I'm being perceived and I don't like it. Oh, let's be careful not to go down. That's a fucking... You know what? Actually, I should be crouching right now. Oh. Get up. Oh no, it's you! This is a nice gun. Oh, I sent that guy fucking flying. This is like if LSD's Dream Simulator was turned into an FPS, kind of. How the fuck do I get up there? Oh. Stairs. Hey bud, I got something for you. Ooh. Ooh. Yo, this is a good gun. I like gun. Did I get the fishing pole? No! I know there's a fishing minigame, but I don't know where the pole is. I really want to find it. Sorry, I tried to mute, but I forgot. It's been a while since I was streaming. Island backwards from the start. Okay. I want to pick it up. Wait, what level is this? I don't think I've done the island yet. Paradise. Walk a mile in these Louboutins. But they don't wear these sheets where I'm from. In this level? Okay. I'll go back and quickly just turn around and swim. Okay. Because I definitely want to get the fishing pole. Ah! The island is over. Hang on a second. I can just take that boat, can't I? How the fuck do you get out of water? Climb it. I'll just swim. Ma. 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 Okay. Come in. Yes. What's that? You want to get into fishing? Do you seriously have what it takes, or do you just do whatever is trending? When I started fishing, of course, that's the one you get, Matt. Well, you actually swam all the way here, so maybe you're different. Feel free to grab my old rod. Let's order a new one from Fishing Fun. Should be pretty decent. Let's go fishing. It's so good for you, let's go fishing. that was weird. Yes! Look at all these good fish. Holy shit, that was a good fish, actually. Oh my god, look at all this money I'm making. Come here, fishy. Damn it. Good fish. Good fish. Damn it! Why is the fish going away as soon as I get it? Oh fuck. I got a Zupa. Zupa. Hello? Gotta be fast. I'm hitting it as soon as it happens. That must be really fast. Oh, that was a cheapo one, so it's not going to be hard to get. I was trying to anticipate it. Nope, that's a cheapo one again. I want to see if I can... Nope, that's a cheapo one again. Oh, that was a little bit better. Getting a lot of cheap ass fish. Oh, it's a carabiner. Blupper. Some good fish. Yeah, let's finish the level again. Hello. What's this? I'd rather you didn't. To be completely honest, I'd rather you didn't. Yeah, let's go around again, because that was pretty good going around. The Elder God's smiling on me. That's good. They're gonna bless my murder today. When I play this game, I'm gonna be fishing for hours. I'm going to be as well when I play this game. I wonder if I could just snipe him from here. If I get the right angle, I probably could. I need the sniper rifle, though. One problem with fishing is that it's gonna be hard to kill everyone. One day, Gam will play Cruelty Squad. One day. Do you think Cruelty Squad and Chef Squad are sequels to each other? Leave the fishing pole here. and I'll come back for it. Got him. I know a game where it's a really fun game, mini game of fishing, but every time you catch or remove an NPC from the game of random enemies, time to catch all the fish then. Chef Squad is the AU of Where are they at? Because I know they're here. Oh, okay. That works too. And if they're just unaware of my existence. Works just as well for me. Got him in the end. That's all that really matters. This is such a cool gun. Alright, get that fishing pole. You think Cruelty and Squad are friends? Fishing pole. I like to fish them with my pole. Hang on. I'm sorry, what? Wasn't expecting that, but I love it. Oh! Minecraft when there's multiple admins. Now we see the true cruelty of this squad. Oh god, I love that so much. Exit. Oh, exit. I'm an idiot. I've been reading that as Texi this whole time. Why did I admit that? You could hook a weapon off an enemy's hands in an earlier version, but I think the dev patched it out because it made one particular fight too easy. Yeah. Mark, the chief of the Cult of Order PD, has long been useful in enforcing our will on the general populace, but has recently started to get sloppy and uncontrollable. His messages, when he actually manages to respond, are completely incoherent and increasingly violent. Hey Shiv, thanks for 726 months!
This looks kinda fucked.
It is kinda fucked, but the good kinda fucked. The good kinda fucked. This is a good kinda fucked. Increasingly violent! We believe that this rapid change in character has been caused by the experimental steroids supplied to him by the leader of narcotics unit, Magnus. Kill both of them and the Cult of Order can begin its healing process. Oh shit, stocks are getting high. Stocks are getting high. A little bit higher, a little bit higher. No. High, go high. Come on, buddy. Come on, go high. Get up. Come on, buddy, get up. Come on. Come on, buddy, you can do it. Come on. A little higher. Oh, perfect. There we go. A little higher. There we go. A little higher. Come on. Come on. Oh, don't be like that. Don't be like that, but oh, come on, buddy. Come on. Yeah. No. Come on. A little higher. A little higher. Come on. A little higher. Tiny, just... teeny tiny little fine. Oh shit, kidneys are going up. Let's get some more kidneys, shall we? Let's buy 100 kidneys. No, let's just buy 10 kidneys. How many livers? How are my livers doing? Livers seem to be going in free fall. Let's buy some more. How about my aubergines? How about the rest of my stocks? Sir Fatberg's famous casino in the Western Swamplands. Oh, I can sell my fish. Oh, the fish actually has a market as well. Nice. Dead fish. Pain fish. Alright, let's buy some. Can I buy any? Okay. Special sedative grenade. Okay. High explosive hand grenade. I could get grenades. Bio thruster. Propel yourself forwards with a powerful jet of sticky liquid from holes in your back. Ugh. Augmented arms. Throwing things with more force, especially good for using someone's head as a projectile weapon. Now that sounds fun. Perfect for listening to your favorite tracks on the go. Yes. First aid kit, single use healing item, always good to have around. Might be good to have that. Actually. Extravagant suit. Ooh. Go back to the thrust one again. I just started paying attention again. The grapple. Yeah, I saw the grapple. I was gonna get it. 50,000? Add an additional external intestine for climbing and swinging. Smooth, slick, and strong. It pulsates. Gunk boosters. Boost yourself upwards mid-air by releasing a jet of assorted biological detritus. Makes a huge mess that is extremely unpleasant to clean up. Speed enhancer glands. Go faster. Bypassing the entirety of your speed limited. Okay, so this is just going for real fast. I get some body armor. Silk fibers. Bio suit. A suit of writhing flesh that wraps around you and seals you in. Extremely good protection with no apparent downsides. None whatsoever. Stealth suit. Uses a coating of new developed chameleon bacteria to make practically invisible up to 20 universal length units. Has an overbearing stench, and because of this, a special forces unit that makes use of these are widely known as shitmen. Regen ammunition. Ricocheting bullets. Mimetic arms. Okay. Helmets. Eye of corporate insight. Melt into the ancient power of the markets. House. Your very own country house near the cozy village of Lake Green. I would love to get a house. Oh, sweet. Wait, what the fuck is this? Fiberglass fishing rod. Oh, okay. So let's replace. Okay, so weapon one. Let's go with the sniper gun. And then let's have the fishing pole as my second weapon. Oh wait, this is weapon number one. Of course it is. Full body foreskin? I say that as if it's a bad thing. Over here. ramp.
But it's a death loop again.
Is that a ninja? The fuck is that? Oh, it's not good. I'm a little bit scared. Wow, it's hard to see them. Stop moving. Oh, whatever. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Tasty. Ooh, a pistol. Pick that up real quick.
I don't know how many of you guys have Twitch Prime, but you guys don't even know what that is. All you have to do is to see if you have it. Click on the subscribe button above the stream and see if you have a Twitch Prime sub available. If you've never used it before, you don't know what it is, then you definitely have one available. Everyone has 1 month of Twitch Prime. To test, right? A trial, if you will. If anyone here has Amazon Prime, you can link your Amazon Prime to your Twitch.
That's a lot of men
to your Twitch account and get Twitch Prime for free.
Can you hear me still?
Absolutely.
Hi, dear. Thanks to some with Amazon Prime. For 28 months. That's a large amount of months. Very non-significant quantity of months. I think my target's in this room. Hey. Okay, maybe not this room, maybe the next room. I find it really unsettling that this level doesn't have music. Chief of police. Cloud of fart gas. Now that's a gongle chair if I've ever seen one. What was the context of that clip? That was when he was playing with Drake. And he was talking about, oh, there's a golf thing in his office. Oh, so he's a cunt. Oh, fuck yeah. Gotta remind me how to play Netflix across Discord calls, because yeah. What, you mean sharing it? You gotta turn off hardware acceleration on Google Chrome. That's how. The fuck is this room? Don't open the link on stream if you wish to see. I think I'm good. There are a lot of hidden faces in the texture of this game. Yeah, there are quite a few. Some of them are not really hidden, but some of them aren't meant to be hidden. Okay, where are the stairs? I think the stairs are here. This looks like a stairs place. I'm running out of ammo though, so I probably should get more ammo. Yeah, that was a mistake. That was a mistake. Little teeny tiny mistake. It's all a mistake. It's all a misunderstanding, officer. You don't get it. ACAB. There's dots? How could you? Oh, he didn't die. Well then. I got diddlied. I got diddlied back to life. And the name for these pants I could think of was Steamed Hands. Well, now I'm scared to look at them. As if I weren't already. No. Oh. See, this is why ACAB. Stop resisting arrest. Okay. Oh, pardon me. I'm just really hungry to murder. Boom, boom. Yeah. I don't know why I thought it was something else. Buddy. Stinking up the place. Yeah. Ooh, pills. Mmm. Delicious meat. Grab meat. Okay. So, let's go back to the stairs, not open the door where all the pups are. That's a bad idea. So, the stairs were over here, right? Nope. Stairs were over here. These weren't the stairs I was at before. What kind of Alice in Wonderland shit is this? Oh fuck. I knew that'd be full damage. God damn. Try that again. Ow. Eat your corpse, eat your corpse, eat your corpse, eat your corpse, eat your corpse. Eat your corpse. When I get around to it. Okay, we're speedrunning. Three, kill the guy over here. Eat his corpse. And three. Kill the guys over here. Wait, got him. Soda. Alice in Wonderbutt. Now we're talking. Holy shit. I am so fucking fast right now. Woo! Ooh, chips. These are the stairs. Alright, so I'm not gonna go in there, because that is where all of those police officers are. That dude just playing... Yes, he is. He's just playing basketball by himself. That's a dude. Is this a dead end? This is a dead end, isn't it? I love dead ends because they make me have to walk backwards on a walk of shame. A true walk of shame. I think I have to go through the room with all the cops in it. Makes me wish I had the grenade. God damn it, the one guy who got through. Also, I'm just realizing something. The reason why there's no music is because it's meant to be playing my own music right now. Yeah, fuck that. Let's go on the stock market. Oh, aubergines are still bad. Yes, I see. I'm really hating how humid and hot it is right now. There we go. See, what's not that hard. Best seeing pumpkins around October. Mysterious boom around that time of year. They're gonna peak in November, I'm telling you. I don't know why I'm eating all this food. I'm at 100 health. Not going any higher. No head for you. Two bullets, one head. Wait, no, other way around. One bullet, two heads. Time to go fast. These pills did not do what I thought they would do. I'm vomiting everywhere. Question is, how long am I gonna be like this? Cause that's not good. This is not good. I think they're gonna be able to track me. Yeah, these pills have made me like deer. I don't think there's anything I can do. Maybe I just need to sit still. My stomach settle. I guess not. I think I'm just fucked. That sucks. Just reset.
Ooh, hello, me old chums.
Yep, that's what I meant to hear. Well, that sucks. Oh well, I guess. Poppers. He just slumped down. Okay. Got a bit of a tummy ache. Got a bit of the tummy jitters. Got a bit of a screaming shout in your stomach. I call that no bad guys, 4 bullets. Okay, fine, I'll take his pills again. Pills didn't do anything that time. Shame. Back through here. Have a seltzer. Have yourself a lovely seltzer. What happened to your stomach? Fucking, why is it always the ones that survive are the ones with the rifles that kill me instantly? Okay, we're going up there first. Seltzer in your butt. Such a killjoy, dude. Oh, that's not good. That's good. Yep. A lot of these are getting no context for, and you never will. Space Jam DVD. I think I've got like 150 so far inputted. Timing on that. I just got a call from work. That was just like, hey, we're really short-staffed at the moment. Do you think you'd be able to come in? Yeah. Meanie. Yeah, I was just like, sorry. Oh, I could have just gone around. Okay, good to know that now. Fan of this style of platforming. I'm dead. At least I know I don't have to go through the cop door anymore. No, yeah, they're because of the fact that everyone in Australia has COVID at the moment, they are desperate to get healthy workers. The reason why I'm healthy is because I'm not going to work as often as like a lot of people. Like, I'm not going to work there as much. I'm working on other stuff. That's why I've not got COVID. I tend to not leave my house. That's right, I don't. Where was the door again? Healthy workers up then get COVID. Yeah, yeah. Basically what it is. I think I got a TV head. Now he's got a TV dead. Fucking got him. Ow. Oh. Right here. Okay. Whoa, is there some type of gas in here? Or am I just tripping all of my balls? I think I just tripped all my balls. 4/8 of my people in my office have it now? Yeah. You have balls? I believe I do have dick and ball. I do not have a gene. Ow. Mum doesn't allow me to have balls. God took my balls. God had to nerf you. Assault on Precinct 13, except this time, I'm the one doing the assaulting. And also I'm the one killing the child. Oh, it helps if I reload, you know. Oh, wait, if I can... Oh, I thought maybe I could heal back over. Cock and ball timeout, yeah. When we trans male, if I had balls, I would be alpha male. Instead, you're sigma male. Hello. Stayed in Super Bunny Hop stream for way longer than I thought. Hunt Showdown is such an interesting game. It is, it's a really interesting game. I've always been meaning to play it. There's a lot of games that I've been meaning to play. I need to find the other set of stairs again, because I forgot where the other set of stairs are. Here's a set of stairs. Oh. Alright, let's try and do this without dying. I did it. Now that is a dick move. I mean, in a way, but also that's not how, like, it's not like every mutation makes the virus less fatal, it's just... Butting a shit. Oh, it wasn't a dead end. Oh, for fuck's sake. This whole time. Whole time. Whole time. Okay, yeah. Being seen by those dudes. Fucks with your FOV. I have no ammo. Oh, fuck. This is not good. Hey, you, come here. Fucking dicks go up the ass. Shit, we're jamming on death. Yeah, we'll try. Now that I know what to do, I can basically just speedrun this. And I will. We go in here, we run around here, we kill this dude. We go around and kill that dude. We kill that dude. We're running through here. RNG manipulation by killing him, and then him. And then also killing him. Because he's an asshole. Where's my chips? Pizza, that'll do. I want chips. What's the delay before you actually die? Neuromods. Neuromods. Get rid of that dude before I come back. I thought that was the case, Toast, but I tried that, and it didn't work. Okay, so it... Oh, is it one way only? No, it's not. Okay, good. It's the door if you know it's there. You just have to know it's there. Wow, that takes a lot of health off, huh? Yeah, I'm fishing, mate. Got him. Fucking got him. corporate guinea pig, quite literally, yes. Ah! Sorry. Okay. Another cult door. How do I open that? I went the wrong direction. Everything creaks and my butt hurts. Oh, that sounds like you got a not good gaming chair. Unfortunately, the not good ones are not good. And they hurt your butt after a while. That's what my old chair would do. It would hurt to sit in it. Like, my butt would just hurt after a while. It was really frustrating too. Fucking. Taking the other gun. Same brand as Barry's. Well, I guess it makes sense why they went out of business. That and the pandemic. Said they steal taxes. They said steal taxes? Mesh chairs help the best. I've been always tempted to get a mesh chair, mainly because I sweat so much that a mesh chair would actually help a lot, like for aeration and stuff. But the problem is, a good mesh chair is thousands of dollars, and I have not that. Steel prices on the tariffs. Oh, trade war thing, yeah. Like, Aaron Miller. Yeah, Aaron Miller are really nice, but they're really fucking expensive. Secret Labs are really good. I like them. They're comfortable. I've had this one for just over a year, actually, now. And it feels great. Like, I had my problems with it, like, the armrest died and stuff, but their support just fucking helped me out massively. Barge, eliminate. Mesh chairs are less fun if you have cats. Yeah, I think that was my other problem. But also, Stinky doesn't sit in my chair. He's not the type of cat that likes to sit in a chair or pull on a chair. He's the kind of cat that just wants to sit on my fucking desk. We did it! Now we just need to find the exit. Where the fuck would the exit be? Make sure you main monitor all the right heights. Yes, yeah, that's another big thing is I hate life. That would happen. If your monitors aren't at the right height, you're just still gonna hurt your neck. Yeah, feet should be flat on the ground, they should not be dangling. Because otherwise you're just hurting your thighs and your ass. Sitting cross-legged in a chair is really bad for your back. Standard tip on buying office furniture is to buy from a place that's been in business for more than 15 years or so with great reviews. You might spend a bit more, but damn, it would be close to buy it for life purchase. Yeah, one thing I learned very, very quickly was office chairs are one of those things that you just need to spend a lot of money on. You just need to spend a lot of money. Like, it's like you need to treat it like a mattress. Like, it is a lifetime purchase. And it may not be lifetime. Ma'am. Damn it, ma'am. I guess staring at the bottom of my monitor, remove my eyes since I've never had neck issues with them. You really should. You really should, dude. Like, you may not now, but you will in the future have some neck problems. Okay, I'm not gonna die this time. But I'm also gonna get that weapon. Steelcase made good chair too. I've heard decent things about Steelcase. I very much am a proponent of secret labs. I was hesitant to be after I had my problems with the holographic stuff on my chair and also my armrest, but the support that I got from them, like, very much made me go, okay, actually, no, they are really good. Like, dude. Pizza ordered. Oh, man, I could go for some pizza. E-I-Z-Z-A. Alright, I'm gonna get that gun. And I know I really shouldn't. And I know I probably need the grappling hook for it. But I wanna get a gun. Police hazard gun. Oh, does this shoot clouds of gas? Oh, sweet. This is good to have. Meaning at a secret lab eventually, I move from a dining chair to a cheap office chair, but it still sucks, yeah. Where's the exit? Parents bought me an FPS gaming chair from Costco for Christmas. Oof. I hope it lasts. Really just need a chair that can give you lumbar support when you need it, fit your ass is comfortable, i.e. not sticking out over it, leans down to the height you want and can adjust it for the table. Yeah, exactly. That's really what you need. Headrest is nice. Headrest can be really nice. Governor Bill Gurney is coming to be hosting a campaign rally in the Kansas City Mega Mall. He's made a name for himself taking a strong stand against multinational corporations and monopolies. It should be obvious even to a heathen like you that this isn't very good for us. Thankfully, our interests align with those of the Shadow President, and we've been given free hands to do with Bill what we wish. Expect heavy security and keep in mind that the Mega Mall is ancient and has many forgotten passages. Need to save up the grapple. The thing is, I don't remember how much I bought my stocks for. Does the 12% mean 12% of what I paid for it, or does it mean... I don't remember. Or is that, like, profit? Damn, Kinney's gone down.
What?
Okay, we're in an insane asylum. We're in a toilet. I wonder. Why can't I go fishing in the toilet? Oh shit. Oh hey, it's you. Who's here to relax and do some light shopping? Really helps clear your mind. Put the workday behind you, you know? That's what I was trying to do until I paid a visit to the bookstore. Something off about that place. I swear I could hear groaning in the walls. And all the books are ancient, like early 90s or something. Would that really be profitable? Probably a money laundering thing. Either way, I'm staying away from that place. Looks like we're going to the bookstore, boys. Hope you like books. Got any book? Pooh-wa? Chappiness. Oh my god. Bronco Pops. Yes. My loves. That is a big gentleman. What's this big gentleman doing? Huh? What's your name? What you got going for you, Big Steve? Oh, okay. Big Steve's a psychopath. This is Alice in Wonderland again, isn't it? Oh, okay. Oh. Don't like that. Don't like that. Not a fan. Right there, Blair Witch inside. How the fuck do I get back? Shit. Oh, there's more doors. Oh fuck, it's Big Steve. Big Steve, innit? Oh fuck, there's two Big Steves. Oh for fuck's sake. Ooh. Hello, spline. Humby reticulated. Gorbino's quest? Yo, they got Gorbino's quest here? Yo, I'm not the biggest fan of the happiness building, let's be honest. I'm not the biggest fan. Yeah! Hey, Eagle Chief. This is 16 months. How you doing? Ooh, look at all these guys. Ooh, is that a... Okay. I'm okay with this. I'm here to buy Chunko Pops for my son. He can't get enough of that plastic crap. I'm so sorry. Would you like me to kill him for you? Uh-oh. I think Big Steve has found me. Big Steve has found me. Coming from the booster. Oh, congrats on getting your booster. Big Steve is no more. All hail Big Steve. Yo-ho-ho. Stevie. Brother. My friend. Die. Oh fuck, another Big Steve. Run! Big Steve's got a vengeance. Guess number five, it was seven. You were close. It was no cigar for you. Big Steve number two has gone down for the count. Okay, now that the Big Steves are down. There's another Big Steve. Go upstairs. Might help. All the Steves are gone. And the sky gray. Why is it taking so long to go up? An escalator? Okay. Oh, it's the bookstore! Dropped by Games Games Only Finance. They're all out of Gorbino's quest. Do you know about artificial scarcity? Do I? Oh boy. Something in the walls of the bookstore. Hmm.
Yo, Big Steve.
There's only one big problem. And that big problem... Big Steve. Oh fuck, he can go up! Okay! Well then! Here comes Big Steve, there goes Big Steve. So, you kept your entrails very lubricated. Oh fuck, Big Steve can use stairs, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh, I was not ready for Big Steve to use stairs. First try. I did it, first try. No deaths whatsoever, don't look into it. We might go back to the silence pistol. No! Oh, I like this gun. Do I have enough money yet? No. I need so much money. Dogs are climbing high. Oh damn, stocks keep going up and up for kidneys. This is a very crunchy game. And the best kind of crunchy. Mark of a celestial prisoner. Blep. Sideways borzoi blep. Best blep. Now you've done it, you freak shit. You fucked up. You're being tracked by the grid. The eye in the sky is watching. We're coming for you to prepare to die. Well, that's not very nice.
Exactly. What did I do?
Oh fuck. Shit's getting real. God, I hope they don't send a Big Steve after me. Jesus. Where's my target? Well, there's my target. Shower. This is getting intense. Mm-hmm. Okay, where the fuck's the exit? Down there. So I just need to get to the bottom of the building and I'll be good. Are there multiple endings to this? I don't think so. I don't think so. I need to keep going down. Oh, we're on the ground floor. Oh no, a big Steve! Should have anticipated them sending me a big Steve. Third time the cops come here this week. Why can't we have... Why can't they just let us live? You're late on your rent again. Oh, so that's who my target is, mate. I called the cops so they're here to evict you, I guess. The speed and precision they operate with is incredible. Oh, it's my landlord. Oh, I'm more than happy to do that then. Ooh! Fire escape. Kuchikuchikoo on his face. That's kind of look like I'm doing that. Do you mind if I just... The super AI emerges from an extremely pornographic, ultra-hyper suck-and-fuck. The world becomes engulfed in a paroxysm of cum-fucked frenzy. Senior citizens drop dead from brain-frying giga orgasms. It's all because of the leftist sodacy. Well, where did you come from? I didn't notice you at all. Were you listening? I'm crafting a new splurt chain to impress my followers. I have thousands of followers. They say I'm black suppositoried and debased. Oh, fucking hell. Fuck, that was good. Oh, that's so many of them. Look at them all. Question is though, where's Steve? Oh, there's two Steves. We got two Steves. I'm important enough to send two Steves. Just call me Lee Harvey Oswald, because I got a gun. Why do I talk? No, I really should have explored the game more, because I feel like there's a lot of stuff that I've missed. Like, a lot of the guns and stuff I could found. Black depository and debate. Fucking hell, man. What is this? This apartment. Hello, where'd you come from? My name's Cockle Duty. I changed my name because I wanted to seem more high class. Now I see it was all a big joke. You see, my wife just recently died. She was a real distinguished bureaucrat, a real stiff and serious person, but her income allowed me to live this lavish lifestyle. I always wanted to rot in an expensive apartment like this, surrounded by beauty, in a way only the aristocrats can. Can't believe I actually had it for all these years. I'll have to move into a regenerative, off-grid art commune again. Fuck this. This fucking game, I swear. Actually, I should go through the hole in the ceiling. What was that noise? Oh, it's just the music. I was about to say, why is there a Star Trek phaser firing? Oh, Big Steve ain't happy. No probs, Romans. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. I know what to do. Hide in my bathroom. Actually, I really should check the rest of my room. Yeah, there's pizza everywhere. I'm a fucking slob. Just like my real life. Okay! Officer? Officer Boosie. Yeah, you can buy it in the economic horror, body horror bundle, which I highly recommend if you can pick it up. It was a little bit too expensive for me, but I highly recommend it if you can get it to do so. So it takes like 3 headshots to kill them. Fuck no. Who even made this? God. I don't have the name on the top of my head. Unfortunately. Hang on. Sorry. I got a weird message. Actually, you know what? I should go back upstairs and get some health. What's in this door? Okay. Makes sense, I guess. I swear that's a Star Trek's phaser sound. Oh, fuck! That's gonna kill me. Down one health, not good. Well, that's an interesting door I want to go in. Okay, let's see that again. Here you go, brr. What was I being shot by? I still love that video. Brain bomb explodes? No, no. They can also just, like, if excess amount of damage is dealt to me, it can just kill me instantly. I think a dude was still alive in the wall, that's why I died. Where they at? There they at! Aha! I think that's slugs. I'm better than you. I am better than slugs. Now what's in the skull? I deserve this. Oh, I'm not dead. Hunts. I think there's an alternate exit out there. Why wasn't he in front of the door like usual? Okay. Apparently my gun and feet do nothing to him. There we go, that's better. Alright, kill my landlord. Come here, lordy. Do I risk it? Nope. No, I don't. Oh, okay. Run! Let me out! 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 Oh, I can't get out. Okay. I thought I wouldn't be able to. But I was. Hey, sorry about the last one. Someone fat fingered the social security number of the target and it ended up being you by accident. Just one of the chances. Well, anyway, a group of seasteaders have recently acquired vast fortunes through biocurrency. Speculation. It wasn't, however, enough to attain their dream of building an artificial floating island on the open seas. They've had to settle for the open seas. So they've had to settle for a compromise and have purchased their own cruise ship, the Titanium Princess. It is now a den of pathetic losers living out their depraved fantasies. We wouldn't usually care about this sort of thing, but a certain governmental agency has offered us a deal that would secure the funding of the risk management department for years to come. They want these guys to be made an example of what happens when you play Sovereign so full hog, I guess. Haha. Okay. How much money do we have? None. Great. Hey, Digby. Whoa, holy shit, kidneys have gone up, baby! Love me some kidneys! Give me that money! Money, 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 kidneys. Livers are still pretty high up. Ooh. Secret levels? I believe there are secret levels, yes. Hey, look how fucking good this fish is going for. Let's get right to it. I believe those question marks down the bottom are meant to be secret levels. Whoa. Oh, we're in the ocean. You know what that means? Is that an octopus? Yes, it was. A hexasaur. Holy shit, 20,000! I'm just gonna fish for a bit.
Gilligan.
I still have a gripe with Goo Lagoon. Fuck. Still love this one. Put a skeleton behind the floorboards to freak out people in the future. Four minutes and 23 seconds, goddamn. Fish. Yeah, that just says fish. Just a fish. Bubblefish. Drimp. Damn it. Ah, it was too slow. Hey, Greg. Thanks to the raid. Howdy, everybody. We're fishing currently in Cruelty Squad. We're having fun. Yeah! Thanks to the host, Greg. And hey, Cahill, thanks for the raid. Hey, Mr. Pig, thanks for subbing for 6 months. I drank pain meds, so I might be a little loopy. Fair. We're just fishing right now. Game has lots of flashing colors. I haven't really experienced any major flashing colors. Some minor ones, but nothing to really be worried about from what I've seen. I feel like it's going to get worse on though. This is a game about fishing. You didn't know? You fish. Low poly fish. Absolutely what this game is about. Do not let anyone tell you otherwise. Whoa, what's this? Oh, it's a... Apparently that's what a dolphin is. Damn it. Can I get... I want to get a really expensive one again. Give me another $20,000 one. Fuck did that go? Rod has no reel? You have no reel. There we go. Oh, look at that. Tasty. I actually should have enough money now for the thing. Oh, I haven't sold the fish yet. Look at those stocks! I should just sell. I'll sell one of them. For now, I'll sell one of them. Yeah. Let's get to the actual level, shall we? Hello there! Facts about the average Titanium Princess resident. High IQ software developer. INTJ. That's me. That's it. Sorry. Jack off jackpot. I just want the jackpot! Why can't you let me have a jackpot without trying to kill me? Yeah, I think we're good. I won $10. I lost. I lost. I won $10. I won $10. I won $10. I won $100. Who is this friend? I love this friend. Look at this friend. It's Jack Off! Oh my god, you're right, it is. It's him. It's Jack Off. Hello, peepee. Gonna go up there. This feels like an airport, even though it's a cruise ship. Weird. Get up there. About to say, where are some stairs? I think I need to go up one more level. Some say biocurrency is disgusting. To me, it's a natural evolution. Don't talk to me about Bitcoin. Or rather, Cumcoin, I guess. There's a place called Cola. Hey, Greg.
One bit!
Thanks for the one bit. Here, I'll get you something from the box. A new fighter in Smash. Hey Greg, what you've redeemed is a Johnny Gat marble statue from Saints Row 4. That was a collector's edition thing for Saints Row 4 that I got when I bought Saints Row 4. I still like Saints Row 4. Hang on. Specifically because of one scene.
You saved Keith Data before me.
I passed by him on the way out.
Well, how did you get out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
You're right. Kids, did this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Oh, yeah! This is my jam!
Flying out of a spaceship to fucking... Saints Row 4 is absolutely fucking ridiculous, and I love it. It's so dumb, but it knows it's dumb and just has fun with it. I know a lot of people don't like it. I love it. It's great. Yeah, the nuke defusal at the start. You okay there, sir? They're fine. Never had sex before I moved here, but now I'm fucking a different bio slave every day. Good for you? I guess? Whoa. What is this, Mario 64? Yes, it is! Secret level time. Can we kill that guy? Why? He's just living his best life. Oops. I killed the civilian on accident. I am sorry, mother. I have sinned. Glug, glug. Have we found the Funko room yet? Yes, I went to the mall. I'm not sure if I'm a fan of this elevator or not. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Hang on, Greg. Oh, so they die pretty quickly. What the fuck are they? They're robots of some kind, because I can't eat their ass. Weird. They're called Gunkos and they're a rare collect. I mean, fair. God damn it. I reloaded. Fuck you. There be a Gunko! Why, Greg, you've won a most prestigious prize. It's my collection of tangled up PlayStation controllers, including a DDR mat, Buzz controllers from the game Buzz, Meta Knight amiibo somehow, my old third-party Simpsons controller, PS2. Look at all those ducks! A 3DS charger! Oh my god. So many things to untangle one day. Look at all them duckies go. Let's do this again, shall we? Toast, thanks for gifting that sub to Gunkos. I don't like this. Toast, why do you like Gunkos? What's your favorite thing about Gunkos, huh? Are these Gunkos in the room with us? Kitchen. Not kitchen. What is this game? This is Cruelty Squad. Damn it. Don't mean like. Oh! Purple key. Man, I need some more health. Ooh. Delicious free kidneys and entrails. Oh, I don't mind if I do. I want to make a fucking killing. If you pardon the expression. Is that the key to Twitch? It is, actually. I have been given the key to Twitch. Is that a gun? No, that's just a hand. You just have Mickey Mouse yaoi hands. That's okay. Bing. Oh, fuck. Give me the watermelon. Look at him go. Look at him go. Give me the good watermelon. Good watermelon. Alright, so I need to go up from here. Also with the melon. Ooh, more entrails. Pancreas. Sweet. Always wanted a pancreas. Well, that didn't go where I wanted it to. Man, I'm really bad at aiming this thing, though. Uh-oh. What if I did this? Right. Oh, these are cups. That works too, I guess. Livers and kidneys. And... damn, we got that bubble butt, though. Don't want to miss any kidneys now, do we? Kidneys are some important, valuable business. They're very expensive right now. Don't want to waste a kidney. Killed everyone but that guy. I mean, yeah. I need to rub it in. Alright. Elevator. I'm very low on health, so I don't think this is gonna go well. Oh god, that's a Steve boy! Let me in! That's a Steve balls. That's some Steve balls right there. Hey, we're going to Steve balls first. No problem, Serbs. Thanks for coming. That's a good one to end on. Steve Jobs, more like Steve Balls. Fucking got him. Demolished. I didn't mean for him to go flying. I mean, guess can't control the weather all the time. Oh, that I need the hotel key for, I guess. Suntan lotion. sunbed, tanning, you know. See how this goes. I think it's going well. Here they come. That's a big, spicy meatball. Oh, Jesus. Buddy, you in a panic room? Also known as a balcony. I could have found another way in. But it didn't. I have to live with the consequences of my actions. Or the consequence of my inactions. Tactical liver activated. Let's get this. I don't like those noises. Door is locked. Okay, I need to go get the key. And then come back here, I guess. They're always gonna gib. There's gonna be lots of giblets all around for everybody. Everyone cool? Good. Isn't there meant to be a guy with a gun back here? Oh, there he is. Oh, they were all watching TV. No. Come on, like he was shooting before I even saw him. Oh, I killed someone next to me when I exploded. Whoops. I didn't even know that was a thing I could do. Maybe we can, yeah, maybe we can get Gorbino's quest after this. We can dream. We can only dream. Ma'am, you are in the way. I cannot protect you if you are in my way. Thank you. It needs. Brain. Hey, sir. Oh, fucking hell. Let's get the key, shall we? It's a powerful kick. And it's not even the most powerful it can be. I can upgrade it even further. So it can be even more powerful. That'd be insane. Okay, cool. My bullets apparently did nothing to them. All perfectly fine.
We're all cutting a god's plan.
We're speedrunning. Ooh, augmented brain. Oh, that's what the aubergine is. It's not aubergine, it's augmented brain.
That's always fun to do.
Ah. If Hitman took place in Poland,
oh, I forgot the key.
Balls 3. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too. Makes me think of Balls 3D. Is this how World War One started? Yeah. More or less. Basically just this. Now get his gun. Is this a good gun? Is this a good gun? He's got a good gun. Okay, I got him. He's got a good gun. Okay. Let's get rid of the guys over here. I think there's someone behind there. I'm an empath, you see. There not be any of those fucking slugs in here. Ah! Worse! I'm sorry, what the fuck just happened? Why did I shoot all my bullets? Up, huh, buddy? Delicious crab meat. Meat man. Meat man! man got to me in the end. But he was a true friend. Yeah, it might lead to the other room. I was just scared to go there because the pancake dudes are scary. Well, to be fair, the reason the game is so long is because I'm very bad at it. And these are secret levels. I believe there's only 10 levels, not including secret ones. This isn't the main game, this is a secret level right now. This is one we found by jumping into a painting. Glad you enjoyed it.
Delicious and meaty. How I long to meet.
They're disgusting. Oh, what? Oh, that's why I shot all my bullets. Because one of those fucking weird dudes. Go up to the up. Hang on, let me never not funny. Now to get to the other ones, because there's two. Oh. Hey, bud. Oh no, they're all trying to get in now. Fuck. I'm dead. Oh, I didn't realize it was right there. Meta man, no. Okay. This is the last time. I'm gonna get it this time. When I get it this time, I'm just gonna cry. Run. It's not that I got greedy, I just forgot where I was. That's all. Fuck. good pup. A good pup indeed. Boom. Him go flying. Gonna go upstairs. We're gonna go left. Gonna kill the dude and get his gun. Then we're gonna go down into the sewers, or rather the vent. Giblets. Yeah, hockey puck on ice is the best way to describe that. Let me get some health. I missed that shot. Give me your liver. Your liver. Hand it over. What is with those things? I don't know what they are, but it's weird. Tell you what, weird. I'm not sus just because I'm venting. Come on, don't call me a sussy barker. It's super unfair, guys. If anything, I saw Ramen's vent. Ramen should be a sussy one, not me. Lots of kidneys. I think kidneys are really expensive at the moment. I should replace a gun. Yeah, I guess it'll do. Came in here and didn't see me because I was in the tub. They didn't open the door last time. Not gonna open the door. I need to get in there, so I need to go all the way around. So I need to go where that weird dude was. And of course there's another pancake man. Oh, these, I really don't like the pancake. Fuck! Special soldiers. Get away, pancake man! Fuck, I'm nearly out of ammo. Come on. Now, I have a fear that they may open this door. But I don't think they can because they don't have the key. need to go back down. I want to run through. Everything's fine. Okay, everything's fine. Okay. Stay calm. Well, they won't, but I will. Hopefully Bubble Lord doesn't see me. Okay, Bubble Lord didn't see me. Meatman will not be visiting us this time. Get to the ski lodge. Get to the taxi. Did it! Whew. Oh, this is kind of a weird one. I actually got two jobs here rather than just one. First and most importantly, some execs from our biggest competing firms have gathered at the opulent Gestad Ski Resort to make some kind of business deal. Since they've decided to lock us out, it can't be anything good, so we've come up with a plan of our own to liquidate these execs before they can cause any harm. Also received a gig from a children of the owner of the hotel, Daniel Mullins, said that he has been planning an early retirement and afraid he's going to waste all of his money on complete frivolity. They're going to be left without any inheritance. Retire, Daniel, and give these kids some peace of mind. Think of it as humanitarian aid. That's one of the bonus levels. So, we'll do... Oh, wait, I have enough... Oh, wait. Kidneys are doing pretty good still. Normal fish. Normal fish. Now I can get this. Okay, let's see how this works. Do I no longer have a kick? Wait, no, I do have a kick. Then I have it. Read it wrong? Guess I must have read it wrong. Get this guy first. On the wrong level. That's how I know I'm on the wrong level. Weird gimp. Yep, you're screaming. Okay. This is where the secret level was. Through here. That's how I found the secret level. Isn't Daniel Mullins the creator of Inscription? You know what? Considering a lot of indie devs stick close together, I wouldn't be surprised if that is intentional as a reference. How the hell do I get over to them? I guess I have to go higher, maybe? And I was correct. At least my aim's getting better. Oh fuck, the pot of greed door. Small cracks permeate the surface. So I could probably kick it down. Or not. Locker. Why do I feel like another asshole.
Kermit with a mustache. What's it do though?
What the pot of greed doing though? Ah. Suddenly opening up all sorts of shit. It's breaking everything. Man's falling apart. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Well, they're in the pool, so it's like a pool area. Got it. An asshole before he gets me. Oh, he had my gun. He sure went flying, huh? Did they just... instantly drain the pool and kill everyone on in the... What the fuck? That's fucked up. That's so fucked up. To eat. I can't eat him. Fuck. Thought I'd gotten them all. Come on, open it. Okay, now I've got them all. Delicious crab meat. Oh my god, yeah. The floor fell in, so they all fell down and died. What the fuck? Oh. Ooh, pills. Should I take the pills? Did I take the pills? I have had bad experiences with pills. Lovely little kidney. And just for me. When I heard about the opportunity to live here as a permanent resident, I immediately took the chance. I don't regret it one bit. Okay, have I killed them all? I think so. I think I just need to escape now. Garbage. Oh, sauna. Way too long to realize that was meant to be a sauna. It's a lot easier than the special level. Wait, how the fuck do I get off the boat? How the fuck do I get off the boat? Shit. Lydia. Swim. See? I want to agree, but also I feel like doing that is death. I'm assuming maybe I have to find a lifeboat or something. Ah, helicopter. Fuck. I've got no health. If only I knew how to use this grapple thing. Get me on that helicopter. Huzzah. Control? Yeah, it might be control. That actually makes a lot of sense. We finally discovered the base of the Eternal Swamp Cult. They've been launching assaults against our fracking operations for months! Fucking up our profits! If you go in there and kill their leader, Wild Pig, they'll be sure to devolve into endless infighting and bickering. Remember, don't eat any berries you can't identify. Goddamn. That's a good pog face he's got there. These meat men aren't in later levels. I feel like they probably are. I gotta go, because I gotta go get ready to record podcast. So we'll end it there. I want to come back to it, I think, because I think I am close to finishing it. I think I've only got 5 levels left. Oh. Not including special levels, but special levels I guess I'll do if I find them or not, if I don't. But thank you all for coming. I really do like this game. It's very harsh in its presentation, but I love it because of that. Uh, 2021 recap should be out soon. On top of that, don't forget to shit your pants. And podcast should be back soon. Looking like February is going to be good to bring it back. Because Deer seems more stable with health and everything, which is good. I don't know what the raid message could be. Oh, I know. Avoid the meat man. That's a good one. Nicole's playing Heavy Rain, by the way. No spoilers, because I think it's a first playthrough. But avoid the meat man. Avoid the meat man. Avoid the meat man. You gotta avoid the meat man. I mean, if you don't avoid the meat man, then what the fuck are you doing?